These bees are alive and moving. They've been here for 24 hours or so, just as a like a nest on the ground on asphalt at a storage area. And what's happening is, it's unusual, is that they're crawling away from the nest and dying all around. Those dots are dead bees, for example. They are dead. Anyone have a suggestion?